Okay, what's up? Paul Morrissey here in Chiang Mai, Thailand. Here with another barbershop vlog. How about them Knicks? How about LeBron? How about Michael Jordan? All right, so check it out. It is a cracking, beautiful day here in Chiang Mai. I mean, surprisingly cool as well because it rained yesterday. So the real stifling heat has sort of gone down. It feels almost like a winter's day that you get here in December, January. Here we are in the middle of May, mad thing. So yeah, I'm here for my second visit to Barber Crew in Santitham. This cool little village, which is located just behind Wai Kiao and Chang Phua Gate. It's a lovely little vibrant village with loads of barber shops and loads of little cool restaurants. Very Thai, all right? You don't see a lot of foreigner or white people, Farang. So I'm here at Barber Crew, okay? One of the more renowned barbershops up there with Cutler, Skill Barber, All Men Must Cut, okay? So, last time I got a shave, really cool shave with Baht, the rapper guy, which that video is going to be up soon. And here I'm with Sming, I think his name is, if I say his name correctly. Hopefully he'll remind me. And yeah, excited to get Skinfade, gonna keep the top, liking the sort of a pappy pompadour thing going on. All right, enough rambling, let's get to it. Okay, so walk in and show you. It's here's a tour of the shop. And actually, we got some guys here doing some training, learning to be barbers. So that's pretty cool.
Cutting off that much hair. ถ่ายมุมนู้นมุมนี้ถ่ายบรรยากาศร้านอะไรเงี้ย
ก็จะได้ต่อจริงแต่ผมไม่เป็นไรเธอเป็นคนไปดีพอรู้
Congratulations. Awesome. Where was it?
Central Airport.
Okay. It's cool, man.
Passion.
Yeah. You won a competition, right?
You know that I get it. getting it. All the time you can't show your hate one, but you just prove it. Diving into the story, you're feeling that I was ruining. Don't look at me, don't care it. Don't hurt by being too cruddy. Yellow man, you just said it. Reminiscing the kisses. Bob, how would I did it? Now to die, you quite need it. Hope your life enjoy it. This could be us, but I'm just playing, yeah. To me, I say I got a deep light of the mighty, but I just want to know what you think about me. I'm sure you're not in me. Deep light of you drawn now. Good thing being true, bad thing being true, with all my happiness I'm into you.
Yeah.
Barbershop, yeah, done nice and quickly. Only thing is like, I don't think they have the Skinfade razor. I actually watched this video with Sean Bryan, the owner of Cut and Sew, and he was talking about how not every barbershop actually stocks the razor required to hit that total Skinfade. That, I feel like that's just a standard zero, which is all right. Let me be clear, I'm not say anything bad or negative. It's a nicely done light skin fit, a light back and sides haircut, but normally at other places I get that like super short, and you feel a much better buzz off it. But anyway, yeah, really good. Good job done there by the young barber at Barber Crew. Okay, so see, Ghetto is the main man, I think. And they have his telephone number here on the shop window. Alright, so it's here in the middle of Santitham, and there's plenty of other little cool roadside barbershops that I want to check out. Place you can just rock up to, like the shave I did down at Chiang Mai Gate, so I might come and check some of them out too. Alright, so thanks very much for watching. It's a quick little haircut at Cool Barber in Santitham, 200 baht, and yeah, it was like quick little top-up job. Left the top, left a bit of stubble on the beard, shave that out as the week goes on. Alright, thanks for watching, subscribe to the channel, cheers.